What's going on, everybody? This is Brody with Brody Baker Music. I have a guest star today, Jess.
Hey.
Jess hit me up, commented, said she wanted to appear on the next episode, and we made it happen.
Here I am.
Yeah, it's really cool. I'm glad to have her.
The shows.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's okay. So I have a couple of shows coming up. October 4th, I'm going to be at Elena's Ale House.
Woohoo, Elena's!
And then October 19th, I will be at Tapped Apple Winery. So be sure to come hang out, listen to music, bring your friends. You know, let's try and pack the house if we can, because it'll be a good time. I'm going to be there. So Jess told me she wanted to do a song, and luckily for her, I already knew it, because it's in my set list, and it's one of my favorites, actually. It's a really good one. If It Hadn't Been for Love, which I know it by the Steeldrivers, and you know it by...
Adele. Yeah, because, you know, she hates her men.
So, we kind of worked out, it's going to be kind of a mix of the two, but I hope you guys enjoy it, and here we go.
Yeah, go.
Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have caught the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the blinding rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been for love. Seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Would have been gone like a wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. I wouldn't be wishing I was free if it hadn't been for love. Four gold walls again. If it hadn't been for love.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure and hit that like button, subscribe, share it, go tell your friends about it, tell your mom about it. Let's blow this up. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, Brody Baker Music.
Until next time.